Hey guys, so it's Friday evening. I'm in Southampton with my best friend Lizzie.
Hello!
And we're going to do a bit of a jog vlog because we're heading to the Lizzie is going to do the Race for Life. Jogging.
Jogging.
Can you tell we're running late?
Jogging. Can you even see us?
Yes, I've got to stop. Oh, just a short of it. Lizzie is about to go and warm up. So, good luck.
Thank you. See you later.
Start off the Race for Life Twilight here on Southampton Common. Ready? 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. And we're off. The joggers are passing the start line. Good luck, everybody. You're making such a difference. Good luck, everybody. As they're running and walking around Southampton Common. And looking all good in the lights as well. Some waving as you go past the start line. Huge amount of anticipation and excitement, I think, as we get Race for Life Twilight underway here on Southampton Common. Good luck, everybody. Give Lydia a wave as you go past the start line. A brave story earlier on. So now the walkers are crossing the start line as well. So many teams here, 860 people, individuals, teams as well. Can't name everybody, but good luck to the Girl Guides of Hyde, the Brunswick Boobies, also Jean-Luc Pascanano. The pack are here as well, walking around with some, give us a wave. For the dogs as well, going round Southampton Common. Race for Life 2013 is underway. Give us a wave as you pass the starting line.
So apparently the people at the front are at 4K, up to 5K, so hopefully these will be coming round soon. I didn't realise that on the common that it's a really, really big common, so I thought I'd be like seeing them going on the course, but you can just see them at the start and the end. But yeah, really, really am proud of Lizzie.
The lights, look at those, the fairy lights around the neck look very, very, very nice, very smart. Okay, more of the runners needing your support tonight, so give them a big round of applause.
Diane, 32 minutes, 15 seconds.
It really does mean so much that you're
here supporting them. Congratulations,
as well.
That was awesome.
Now shower.
A sweet treat.
So Lizzie has completed the Race for Life Twilight.
Yay!
32 minutes 15.
Exactly.
Woo. And how do you feel?
Exhausted and incredibly happy and amazed that I could do it and so grateful to everybody who donated. You raised over £500 to beat cancer. Fantastic.
Yes,
well done,
so, you. So good. It's such a nice and great event as
it
well.
Is. It's been so fun and everybody's been absolutely lit up, sparkly, beautiful, full of glitter and happiness and doing something really real to try and kick cancer's ass. And it was just amazing. And they had this beautiful little 7-year-old girl there who was cheering us all on. She started the race and her little motto was run, 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 kick cancer's bum. Because she'd had a brain tumour and chemo and survived thanks to all the donations to cancer research and all the work
fantastic.
That they do. So it's absolutely amazing.
And for all you vloggers and people that watch CTFXC, in the words of Charles Trippy, fuck cancer, fuck cancer, fuck cancer, fuck cancer.
Yeah.